see a train coming towards us. The one just left was another train, BRL. I think. Nope. I think that's it coming in. You can see it. It's a Genesis locomotive. What kind of coaches do we have today? Nope, we got LRCs. LRC coaches. Here's our train. Big one today. Haven't been on this train at all, though. Another end on at the end. Stopped. Let's go to the. We just left Oshawa. We're late. Very late. We're in LRC 4103. Here we go. Up to an adventure in downtown Toronto.
I've talked around a couple of times, and I haven't ever met her personally, but she's one of those movers and shakers in the industry who thinks a little outside the box.
Yeah.
So, yeah.
Thank you.
me? Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, we'll be arriving in Toronto's Union Station, our final destination, in approximately 5 minutes. For your safety, we ask that you remain seated until the train comes to a complete stop in the terminal. Please make sure that you have all your personal belongings with you before you exit the train. If you're connecting with via train 85, that's the train that is en route to London today, leaving at 10:55. We ask that you, when we do arrive into the station, that you just make your way forward. The train will be on the same platform ahead and across from us. So simply detrain from this train, and then you will then get on to train 85. That's a train that hasn't stopped in Kitchener, Guelph, Brampton, Stratford, St. Mary's, Malton, London. We'll see your train there. For those of you who may be making connections with GO Transit, we ask that you make your way downstairs. You will be looking for the York Concourse. Passengers who are connecting with Union Pearson Express to Pearson Airport, they make their way to the Via ticket counter for directions, or you can make your way to gate number 3. On behalf of Via Rail Canada and the entire crew, it has been a pleasure having you on board with us today. We look forward to serving you again soon. Mesdames et messieurs, nous arrivons à la gare de Union de Toronto, notre destination finale, dans environ 5 minutes. Pour votre sécurité, nous vous demandons de rester ici jusqu'à ce que le train s'immobilise complètement. N'oubliez pas de récupérer toutes vos affaires personnelles avant de quitter le train. Si vous effectuez une correspondance avec un train de VIA, le VIA train 85 à destination de London, qui s'arrêtera aussi à Malton, Brampton, Georgetown, Guelph, Kitchener, Stratford, St. Mary's. Ce train va être sur le même quai et directement devant nous. Donc lorsqu'on arrive à la gare, vous descendez ici et vous réembarquez sur le train numéro 85 qui est sur le même quai. Si vous faites des connexions avec GO Transit, nous vous demandons de descendre en bas, vous cherchez le York Concourse. Et si vous faites une connexion avec le Union Pearson Express à l'aéroport Pearson, vous pouvez vous rendre aux billetteries de VIA pour des directions ou vous pouvez vous rendre à la porte numéro 3. Canada. Et toutes les employés sur l'équipage, nous sommes ravis de vous avoir accueilli à bord aujourd'hui. Au plaisir de vous servir bientôt. Ladies and gentlemen, we are running approximately 40 minutes behind schedule. We do apologize for these delays. That was caused by some freight congestion that took place around the Cobourg area and around Belleville Cobourg. We do apologize for the late arrival into the station today. Mesdames et messieurs, pour nous. Nous arrivons à la gare de Toronto à 40 minutes de retard. Nous nous excusons pour ce délai en route. C'était causé par des congestions séboraires avec des trains de marchandises dans les alentours de Belleville et Cobourg aujourd'hui. Nous nous excusons pour ce délai en route.
That's it.